There's no one else quiet in the world like him. May he rest in peace. I was making a dramatic entrance here. Good evening, everybody! Woo! How are we all doing? I can kind of hear you and vaguely see all of you. This is a mysterious crowd. How you doing there, Aaron? You good? Aaron Spears on the bass guitar, everyone. Haven't even heard of him yet.
Oh, I'm so damn high. She came.
so listen in close, cause it's really all I need to know. Don't tell me who I should be, cause I ain't control of my own show. But I'm not hiding forever. I think I really I can't do this. I can only be my goddamn self. Photography, I've been flashing. Feel free to flash photography me if you'd like to. I'll flash in return. How about that? Thank you for asking that. Here we go. Alright. This is a song on the album Here I Am 2. Here I Am, not the second Here I Am. Here I Am, the second coming. Shame on you to think you got the better of us.
like to see your head from afar. Had your chance to change, but all you've done is stay the same. I can't just let you go, and I say what you deserve to know. To wipe that dirty smile away, or I'll offer your
thank you.
doing? Good, thank you. Strange, like, it's like you're on the stage tonight.
You are the performer.
Next thing on the ride, the table's for you, Aaron. Is that what you need? Oh, this next song is on a second album, Here I Am. Jeez, every album is Here I Am. Yeah, 3 and 3. Thank you. It's actually one of my favorites to play. It kind of has been since I wrote it. I wrote it with the great Mike Vernon, who was an absolute pleasure to be in the studio with. And we kind of sat down in his house together and wrote this one.
Words for, but I can give you so much more. Don't let them trick you.
song is about giving in to temptations, whether you should or shouldn't. Thank you. We're gonna give you some good old blues now. Yeah. You want some blues? Thank you. Those were brand new strings. Bollocks. I'm going to change the vibe up a little bit here. I'm going to give you some acoustic songs as well. Well, so much intrigue.
Why do you want to change
the
string?
Why do you want to move there? There's another guitar there. I'm sounding Australian when I'm speaking as well now. In the soft case. Mate. I should be behind the.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Turn this up.
All right. Now. It's just us now. This is very intimate. All right. Well, this first song. I can't write when I was pissed off with. It's like hindsight's a wonderful thing. All of a sudden you realize someone is actually being an asshole, you're not being an idiot. Lying can be a terrible thing, and I guess I realized that a bit too late. My love, I've got some snaps and then a pop in here. The acoustic's doing some extra rhythms with me here. That's not part of the song. All right, let's do this a little differently then. Is this muted? Cool, thanks. You can hear this, all right?
Yeah. All right, let's do this acoustic. acoustic. I'm gonna come here so you can all hear me. Hello.
Here we are again, going over the same damn things, who I am to you. Another lesson of what I should be, won't even listen to the things I see, and I'm giving in, wish I could let you go. Well, I tried and tried to change my ways, doesn't make a difference what I say. Though I know I can let it all go, you keep coming back, coming back. It blinds me, I'm in over my head, just a shadow of who I used to be. Believe me, know that I tried to leave you well behind. Hide me. I move on and up to a new way I should be living without you here with me. But then I see your number calling my phone. I shouldn't pick it up, but there I go, when you suck the very life out of me. Well, I tried and tried to change my ways, doesn't make a difference what I say. Though I know I can let it all go, you keep coming back, coming back. It blinds me, I'm in over my head, just a shadow of who I used to be. Believe me, know that I tried to live you well behind me. It's the pleasure when you feel my pain, pull me down and make me feel ashamed. Though I say I can let it all go, can't seem to leave you well behind. Oh, I've been on my head, just a shadow of who I am. Know that I tried to leave you well behind. By me.
So I wrote this song, I ran away to Canada for a couple of years to escape things, many reasons, and one of them was I think I had my first real heartbreak, and I was like, oh shit, I'm going to go somewhere else now. Instead of handling the situation, the best thing to do is just run away and bugger off for a while. And it kind of threw me for a bit of a curveball. I think I was going to give up a lot to be with this person, and thankfully she saved me from the worst decision by living in some strange country to try and make things work. It just doesn't make sense. I kind of wrote this song as personal therapy, and it's kind of funny when you write a song at the time and you're emotionally involved in it, it's so different. Yeah, I'm like
kind of cry right away, oh, she's a bitch. But now it's kind of but now it's kind of nice, like a perspective for me, and it's kind of been fun to reimagine the song as something different. And kind of thank you for saving my life and stopping me from making a horrible decision and moving the country to try and make things work in a different, strange place. And all that talking is driving me out. When I don't have a microphone, I seem to talk more. There's a song called Wasted Love. Try to get myself out of this mess. Whatever I do, I can't make sense of you. No sense of you. To the end of time. Said you'll always be mine. Just petty words, they don't matter. Been better off to just stay at home, but I believe in your love. On my way out, you stopped me to say, if I hold on, you'll come round someday, but you know. And I don't. To the end. You'll always be mine. Just petty words, they don't matter. I've broken another thing. Alright now.
Yeah, that's a lot.
Yeah. Kev's playing the block. So this song I actually kind of wrote on the way, when I was on the way leaving England and kind of figuring everything out. A song called Trace again. Bought myself a ticket for the next train. Gotta get out of here. Everywhere I go, I'm seeing your face. So hard to know you're not there. Gotta move on. Gotta hold on. Got too strong. I gotta move on. Bought myself a ticket for the next train. Yeah, I still got faith. Trying to see the treaties in a new way. Sometimes it's too hard to take. Unrelated to Raveneye on the EP, which is on there, but kind of unrelated, and do an acoustic version of it because it's kind of has a different vibe to it. Yeah. Yes, I know she's no good, only gonna leave me in pain. But it's pleasure and pain, not pain, that's my pleasure, so I think I'll do it anyway. getting up, I'm running away. I see I can't get enough, all I want is her love. I know I need her so much. Says she's bad news, that I just been you. It don't bother me, she can take all that she needs to give me a touch. See what I see, you wouldn't believe. Just
get loud again, eh? Well, once again, Aaron Spears on the bass guitar and the back of vocals there. This is where I find out if you know how to tune a guitar or not.
Nice, nice, that's good, that's good.
Yeah. Well done.
Yes. Yeah. Who wants to hear Aaron Spears do his thing on the bass guitar? Yeah.
That's bollocks. Come on now. Yeah. Who wants to ask me to do a thing on the bass guitar?
Yeah.
for his guitar. Well, this is a Donny Hathaway tune. Well, Donny Hathaway kind of made this. It was not a Cooper song before, but Donny Hathaway kind of rearranged me when I heard this song, and we kind of do this as a tribute to him. A song called I Love You More Than You'll Ever Know.
Thank you.
flesh and blood. But I can be anything you demand. I can be king of everything, or just one tiny grain of sand. Song and stuff now. All right, this is a song off the album Here I Am. It's kind of about lying in some kind of ways, but I decided to make it this whole different story. But
he's been a-searing in a cold, my baby.
afraid to ask about this. Pushing through the round on the girl, and I try to find my way. She will believe in my soul. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna see that light. Out of the earth, it's in my life. This is our last song of the evening. But you have been absolutely wonderful. This has been such a fun night, honestly. Before we go anywhere, though, can you please give a big hand to our guys in the sound and lighting for making this evening possible? Thank you very much. Yeah. And on the bass guitar, Mr. Aaron Spears! It's a very sneaky place to be up there. I didn't see you the whole night, so sorry. On the drums, Kev Hickman! If you do want to come out and say hello, we'll be hanging around by the CDs. And if you are strapped for cash, we also have a card reader so we can take your plastic as well. So do not worry, we have you all covered for your sakes, really. For now, once again, everyone, thank you so much for making this such an amazing evening. I had such a killer time. So, but now, my name is Oli Brown. Thank you very much. Alright, let's get some cool response here. Thank you.
Just won't stop it down on me. Sing it! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Feels so good.
let's get loud again, eh? Well, once again, Aaron Spears on the bass guitar and the back of vocals there. This is where I find out if you know how to tune a guitar or not.
Oh, nice, nice. That's good. That's good. Yeah. Well done.
Yes.
We'll be right back.
Donny Hathaway tune. Well, Donny Hathaway kind of made this. It was not a Cooper song before, but Donny Hathaway kind of rearranged me when I heard this song, and we kind of do this as a tribute to him. A song called I Love You More Than You'll Ever Know. Thank you. told you so. Thank you. flesh and blood. But I can be anything you demand. I can be king of everything, or just one tiny grain of sand. Stuff now. All right, this is a song off the album Here I Am. It's kind of about lying in some kind of ways, but I decided to make it this whole different story. But we'll be right back. ask about this. Pushing his food around on the nerd, and I try to stay my way. She will believe in the mind. So now they slam the door. This is our last song of the evening. But you have been absolutely wonderful. This has been such a fun night, honestly. Before we go anywhere though, can you please give a big hand to our guys in the sound and lighting for making this evening possible? Thank you very much. Yeah. And on the bass guitar, Mr. Aaron Spears! It's a very sneaky place to be up there. I didn't see you the whole night, so sorry. On the drums, Kev Hickman! If you do want to come out and say hello, we'll be hanging around by the CDs. And if you ask Jack for cash, we also have a card reader so we can take your plastic as well. So do not worry, we have you all covered for your sakes, really. For now, once again, everyone, thank you so much for making this such an amazing evening. I had such a killer time. So, for now, my name is Oli Brown. Thank you very much. Yeah. All right, let's get some cool response here. You want to hear him do his thing?
Yeah!
No, 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 no. This man on the drums, you want to hear him do his thing? Thank you. take the silence of the world. Yeah. off on you. This is our last song of the evening. Oh. But you have been absolutely wonderful. This has been such a fun night, honestly. Before we go anywhere, though, can you please give a big hand to our guys in the sound and lighting for making this evening possible? Thank you very much. Yeah. I'm on the bass guitar, Mr. Iron Spears! It's a very sneaky place to be up there. I didn't see you the whole night, so sorry. On the drums, Kev Hickman. If you do want to come out and say hello, we'll be hanging around by the CDs. And if you are strapped for cash, we also have a card reader so we can take your plastic as well. So do not worry, we have you all covered for your sakes, really. For now, once again, everyone, thank you so much for making this such an amazing evening. I've had such a killer time. So, for now, my name is Oli Brown. Thank you very much. All right, let's get some cool response here. this man on the drums. You want to hear him do his thing?
Yeah!
No, 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 no. This man on the drums. You want to hear him do his thing?
Thank you.
Should we really get